It's all fueled up and ready to go home. Now you just have to finish the other 90% of your mission. You could head back to Earth anytime you want. You wouldn't be the first pioneer to do so, actually. But trust me when I say Kindred will devastate you on social media. You will never recover. New messages are waiting for you at the Javelin.
Oh! Nope.
Nope.
Stuff is, but maybe don't breathe it.
Yeah. Transmitted the vital information that you have successfully refueled your javelin and could, at any moment, be launching yourself back to Earth. Imagine the delight on the faces of your children and partner, or partners, or parents, or pet, or whatever may be waiting for you.
Especially if you've accomplished all of your various tasks. Remember that your bonus and pension are only available if you've completed all of your contractually obligated objectives.
Coming up on KTV, tune in for a very special...
Congratulations! You surveyed the planet and survived. We here at Kindred cannot thank you enough. Your planet has been added to our database, and moving forward, it will become a full candidate in the future settlement of humanity.
We have already discovered many potentially suitable options, but there can never be enough.
Let's not overstate it. What you have done is miraculous. You've not merely discovered a home for life. You have discovered life itself. A technology far beyond my greatest expectations. The seed you have discovered contains an entire planetary ecosystem worth of genetic data, along with systems and mechanisms for creating complete, functioning biomes. Kindred must change direction. Why would we choose a new home for humanity from existing planets when we can simply... This will be your next task, Explorer! Creating a world!
Mm-hmm.